catch you one more time. I really wanna cross the line. I do it all before I die. I wanna get it on tonight. I wanna get you one more time. I really wanna cross the line. I wanna get you one more time. One more time. One more time. One more time. Ooh, this time I wanna take it slow. I don't need my phone. I know how to picture in my mind the nights with you. I'm ready to enjoy the ride. I don't wanna die, but I could die in your arms, cause I don't need to live forever. Get you one more time. I really wanna cross the line. I do it all before I die. I wanna get it on tonight. I wanna get you one more time. I really wanna cross the line. I wanna get you one more time. One more time. One more time. One more time.
And every way you get me,
time it is. Marvin Devine, Hoover, Axel, and you know how we do.
Just time makes me wanna life is complicated, but I found in you something simple I could wrap my head around it. Be my lady, cause you around it. You see all the women in my DMs, it's astounding. You ain't gotta worry about a thing, you got me grounded. Yeah, I say any truth that I wanna say. Let's appreciate our youth like it's our final days. I'm the rarest in the deck, call me Ace of Spades. Life is anything we choose, and I would choose you, baby. I don't wanna fight, I just wanna see ya. Please give me a sign, yeah. Please give me a sign.
You hurt me, you did. Several times it hurts to admit that we're no different. I find it hard to commit, but you don't even try. Still I'm better with than without you. Oh, I'm on it, I want it. Oh, why do you seem to call in your eyes? I can't tell if you're here. Charming to me, I just need this to be real. I don't need no fairy tale. You don't need to kill a dragon for me. Whatever it is, I keep on trying. Cause it ain't hard to forgive when you know what it's like. That's why I'm better with than without you.
Hello everyone and welcome to the live stream. We're gonna get started. It probably is not gonna be a very long live stream unless things change, but building a track tipping arena like the title of the live stream says. I did it in FS17 and the couple of us that played on it had a really fun time, and I was live streaming yesterday and we were talking about it again, and like, yeah, it'd be fun to do it again. So guess what? We're gonna build a tractor tipping arena, and then we're gonna have some tractor tipping battles again like last time. So let me get over to the game. Actually get some game volume here. We're on Fellsburn. And yeah, we're gonna level out some ground and try not to rage and build a arena to do some tractor tipping on. So let's started. Okay. We gotta increase the strength on this so we can go the right way. That would probably help. I wanna flatten all this out and probably level it as well, because I don't know how big of an arena we want anyway, but don't need any fields anymore, so let's just get rid of all this. Have unlimited money. We should be good. What do I mean by tractor tipping arena? If you go to the description and go to the FS17 tractor tipping video, you'll see what I mean. It's hard to explain. That video gives you a good idea. Basically, it's just you have a bunch of tractors in a square arena, and you try to flip each other over, and the last tractor standing wins. Really fun. It's just like a little mini game thing we came up with back in beginning of FS17, and we were gonna do a couple different videos and try to have like a tournament of it, but it didn't work very good for 17. Didn't have a lot of people on the channel at the time, so maybe on 19 now we'll give it another shot and see and get some more people that wanna do it. Smooth. There we go. Bigger. Smooth this all. Smooth, I mean flatten. Nice and silky smooth. Plenty of room here. Maybe we can add some cosmetic things to make it look cooler. Actually, down to a better height. There we go. Thanks, host man. I really appreciate it. And yeah, whoa. Thank you, host. Well, apparently we can't go below that because that's weird. Fine. Just leave that like that and we'll build it over here. Go back to this. Give ourselves plenty of room. I don't think it has to be too big of a... Fed, yeah, it is a lot of fun. We had a blast. There's only like... A bunch of people wanted to do it, and when I did it, it was like a bad time. There's only like a couple of us on the last video. But it's a good little... fun little idea. We had a couple other ideas we can look into in the future. I'm just trying to make some fun out of a simulation game that's not meant to be fun. Nothing wrong with that, right? The game, obviously, so nothing wrong with having some fun. That's pretty level. I'll just hit this up, make it look better. A crazy conversion rate, isn't it? Even now, laying down hundreds of miles away, I can see you and me like it was yesterday. I know it's not the same, but I'm still behind you every step of the way. All right, live with that, right? That looks like. Oh yeah, it looks like a completely different map. Back to not that. This. And we're gonna want to switch to. Maybe we'll do. That. Gravel. Yeah, that was cement. It was cement because it kind of looks like that. That's the cement right there. All this painted in. Very nice, Wilmer. Welcome to the Discord server also, by the way. Drop the covers or take it over. think it's probably way bigger than it needs to be, but rather have too much room than not enough. Perfect. Maybe what we'll do. Just go here, and it's spontaneous. Eight there. 10 meter fence. There. 5 meat there. That worked. See how this works. Just let me know, guys, if the music is too loud or too quiet, or my voice is too loud or too quiet. I haven't checked it like I normally do. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Easily get some tractors in and out of there. I'd have our first little trouble spot here. Knew it wasn't going to be easy. Ever is. I have to manually put this one down. Oh yeah, I can't even tell. I don't even know where the gate is. There it is. That's not bad. Bait it all. How do you place them so they just clip in like that? You hold down the C button when you're placing them. You look on the, let me get back to it. If you go here to the fence, only certain fences allow you to do it. I found this one, which it does allow you to do it. There's a wood one that makes it kind of weird. But if you see on the top left over here, it says grid snapping. If you hold down that button, it snaps to the grid, which they have these fences designed so they fit to the grid perfect. Then you can just hold that grid snapping button down while you rotate, and you get a nice little clean corner as well. Seems pretty good with that. Always go back later and make it bigger if I have to. I think that should be plenty big enough. Don't want it too big. This. And then you'll know if you don't have a clean angle, because you'll have that weird like that. So you know right there is your perfect 90. And right here, as you see, it's got that weird thing again, so that's where you'd have to manually do it again, unless we can spin it the other way and it'll let me place it on. See, so it won't, so then you just have to come in, get it as clean as you can. You gotta be perfect, right? That's it. Boom. There we go. Look at that. Yeah, if you're on console, it's not going to be C, obviously, but it'll tell you up in the help menu what it is. Yeah, it's a pretty big enough arena. Let's get some out here. Vehicle workshop, just in case we gotta change anything. Go back to the store. Like, pit stops. Actually, I have to sell them because it's horrible. Horrible. Re-level that out. You can get FS19 free on Epic Games 30th of January? Really? Is that legit, host? Is that a real thing? Let me know, guys, if the chat on the screen is bothering you. I can really turn that off. Well, I'll have to let mine that know. I don't think he wanted the game, but if it's free, I'm sure I'll get it. Is it the 30th of January only? Or is that like their free game of the week? See you later, Fed. A little bit of... Press back on this. Get rid of that field completely. Know me and my OCD, man. Gotta make it look somewhat decent. There we go. And let's get all the tractors in and pick their vehicle of choice. Downloading Epic Games just for FS19, nice. Yes, he did. I seen it. Thank you for that. Make sure I let mine that know. Be happy. Again, like maybe like that. 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 We'll get rid of this one. Big one. To have, why not? Here we go. Nice, nice looking arena. I think so. At least. Or is just regular dirt out of it? Dirt is it? Mud. Is that dirt? Yeah, that's the dirt. There we go. Remember, anyone out there, if you want to participate in the tracker tipping, join the Discord in the description below, and that way you'll know when I decide to have a match. We'll be aware of it and we'll be able to join. This cleaned up. Why? Just go this way. Why not? So it's that. Entrance now. Yeah, I think that's pretty good for that part. And that one that looks like a mountainside. That mountain. Hey, dead. Let's get our vehicles of choice in here now. We got room for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 different tractors. I don't think we'll have 12 different people in here, but there is. That's what we're going to use, the Vultra T series, because the biggest Vultra, I don't think. So. Ultra T series, need quite a few of them. Engine maxed out, front loader, wheel setup, but weights in the back just to a little bit of weight. And then we'll go with colors. So I have a black one, one, yellow. Two. So there we go, that's three. Four. Five. White is six. Seven. Gotta have pink, of course. Purple. Navy. Last green. Already did black. And yeah, that should be. Deutz, so maybe I'll do like a bent green. There we go. And let's get some front loaders. Front loaders. A lot of button clicking here. Right of delivery space. And so. Woo! Oh yeah. Right, let's do this. I don't want to get knocked like that. There we go. There we go. Yeah, 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 yeah. And connect to that. Yeah, My one front loader short. Nope, it's over there. I see it. Really should have follow me on, huh? Let me do that real quick. Let's go turn follow me on, because this is going to take a long time if not. Save game. But let's turn follow me on. That will help a lot. Trust me. Drink while it's going. You'll follow me. Follow me, you know me hanging on. Yes, and we're gonna start. And let me check the Discord, because there's a lot of stuff going off in the Discord. Ravenport, Grower's Farm, Merrill Manor, Greenwich. Alright, guys, anyone in the stream has no idea what I'm talking about. I was just reading my Discord chat. The Discord link in description. Famous plug. I should probably probably want to put the front little grabby thing on there, a forklift, pallet fork. Ugh. Anyone know how to move livestock, etc., from one map to a new map on Farming Simulator 17. You can't do that, like, legitly move it. The only way you'd have to do it is you'd have to go and edit your save game file and just imagine that you moved it. You like my music taste? Thank you. It's just a Spotify playlist of no copyright sounds. Don't want to get any copyright strikes, you know? Figure it's a good stream to have music over, because there's not a lot of talking going on my part. Probably not as much as there should be. That's gonna be a problem. Let me shut traffic off. Traffic. seeing a lot of suggestions for maps in the Discord. Thank you, everyone. I'll have to check them after I'm done streaming. Kind of weird bug. Kind of weird sound glitch going on right now. There's like so many tractors running over there that the game can't distinguish them all. Up a little bit. I need two more pallet forks. Oh, two more pallet forks. Yo, front loaders, pallet fork. Yes. There we go. I guess I only needed one more. Got a spare in case anyone loses one. I don't know. Let's go, boys. This is why I picked Felsbrin, because the store is so close to the main farm. Everyone just flying in. These in where they go. This is the first time I've used a Vulture in this game since it came out, and that's like 2 years ago almost, so that's crazy. I think I got burnt out of them because I used them so much in 17. This is our last one, I think. Yeah. A nice, pretty class green one. Nice and pretty class green. Classy. Nice. It's a big announcer's nice job on host to share that with everyone. That's kind of cool. Here we go. I don't think we need anything else. Nothing I can think of, right? Can't think of anything else. Oh, need the most important thing, sandcastle. Never forget the sandcastle. We'll take this large wooden fence. That's the weird game on right here. Large wooden. Be a pain in the butt to find that one now. We got so much. There we go. Large wooden fence. Yes. That's a little better.
sure everyone doesn't try to cut through. Beautiful. Good enough, boys. Take a look. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Like it. All right, guys, that is it for the live stream. If you want to take part in the tractor tipping challenge or arena battle that we have in the near future, don't forget to join the Discord. The link is in the description of the live stream, and the Discord link is also in the description of all my videos. So go ahead and join the Discord. Even if you don't want to be a part of it, join the Discord anyway, just to hang out with me and all the other people on the server and have some nice fun discussions. Yeah, that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed the short live stream, and yeah, I'm gonna work on getting my actual dedicated server figured out now. So, hope you guys enjoyed the short time lapse, like I said, and I will see you in the next time lapse or video, or live stream, or whatever.